Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog.
I say vlog. It's a video. It's how you can add thumbnail on your videos by using your tab or mobile, Android or iOS. So let's get started. First of all, you want to go on where is it? Chrome. Next, Chrome. When you go on Chrome, search here, type here youtube.com, and first of all, if you're channel is not like this, you should want to do like this. Wait for a minute. If your YouTube is like this, so you want to go here, three dots, desktop, and you have like a desktop setup. And next, you want to do that. Go to here, channel, and Creature Studio. And go at channel. When you go on channel, first of all, you want to enable the custom thumbnail. You want to enable the custom thumbnail, and then you want to go. Then you want to go YT Studio. Go and YT Studio, and next you want to do then you want to go you want to choose any video in which you want to add thumbnail, and go on here, touch here. You want to go on this edit thumbnail, click here, and here's the option custom thumbnail. You want to press here, and it took you to gallery. I did not want to change the thumbnail, though, so I did not choose a thumbnail. You will make any thumbnail by using Picard. I made that video. You should go and check it out. It's awesome. You want to make thumbnail? Make your own thumbnail and enjoy the life. Bye.